beach in Missouri's lakes and rivers, and if you're thinking of throwing out a line this weekend, wildlife experts say there's a new and very unwelcome creature prowling around Missouri waters.
The northern snakehead is a top-end predator.
The northern snakehead is native to Asia. The invasive species has been a big problem in places like Maryland for years. As you can see in this video, they can grow to be 3 feet long with razor-sharp teeth. The snakehead can spawn 5 times a year and, believe it or not, can breathe out of the water and move for short stretches across dry land.
There was an old movie after they showed up in Maryland that was made called Frankenfish, which made them out to be a real demon. But they're just another predator.
A few weeks ago, an angler pulled a snakehead out of the St. Francis River in Dunklin County, Missouri.
Unfortunately, the gentleman didn't know what he had, didn't know if he could keep it, and he did throw it back. Our biologists have been down there looking for them. We haven't found any more.
They've seen plenty in Arkansas in recent years, which could be why one showed up in Missouri.
They were escapees from a fish farm that was raising them during a flood event, which unfortunately is how a lot of invasive fish end up in our waters.
Jake Allman says bass fishermen are the most likely to encounter the snakehead. He says if you catch one, kill it. The goal is to eventually have no remains or reminders of the snakehead fish in Missouri.
The snakehead is not a demon. It's not Frankenfish. It's just another fish. However, it's one we don't want.